You made it. Welcome to Canada. Now, this is a coastal reserve that's been abandoned, but it's a great opportunity to establish yourself as a bona fide park manager. Oh, and do check out the entire site, because you may well find something that can bring in the masses. Thank you.
Hey, I've heard a lot about you, so here's a little about me. I'm Isaac Clement, but just call me Isaac. No need for formalities. Besides, in the park, we've got to watch each other's backs. Now, people think we're in the dinosaur game, but the truth is, we're entertainers. And our headliners traveled 65 million years to make the show. So let's make it a good one. This dinosaur, the Dilophosaurus, has a distinctive neck frill it can expand when it senses danger. It's also been known to spit into the eyes of its prey, blinding it before it goes in for the kill.
Don't get too cocky, but it looks like you've just pushed up the park rating. What can I say? Well done. Let me introduce Dr. Ian Malcolm. He's something of a celebrity among the folks that work in paleo curation. There at the beginning, and always warning of the end.
People think that chaos is random, but in truth, it is deterministic. We just don't see the underlying patterns. We don't know where to look. And just as importantly, when to look. And that's it, isn't it? The real miracle of the dinosaurs is not that they're here, they've been here before, it's that they're here now. It is wrong to associate chaos with an upheaval in plans. Chaos was the plan all along. Consider this as you accomplish these missions.
En route to pick up the asset. Heading to collect the asset. Acknowledging asset collection request. En route to collect the asset. Transporting asset. Asset transportation underway. Asset being transported. Asset delivered. Transportation complete.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Dr. Kajal Dua. I'm something of a perfectionist, and I demand it in others. So I expect that you will do your best. I just wanted to make that clear. Oh, and welcome. One would think that being brought back from extinction would be stressful enough. But apparently no. I've reviewed the data and these animals are in distress. Figure out why and deal with it.
I don't want you to get a big head or anything. Trust me, we have enough of those around here already, right? But you are doing pretty well. The increase in park rating is proof. Thank you. I like to think of myself as a behind-the-scenes hero. Money and logistics make the world go round. Especially when we were talking about the park. The park rating could be higher. And I'd hate to think I failed in getting you to work harder. You've done the job and done it well. There. What more do you want, huh?
Task.
Asset collection request received. Asset requiring collection. Has been collected. Asset in transit. Confirming asset delivery.
Dr. Henry Wu here. Geneticist. Do you see any resemblance between the Nasutoceratops and modern-day cattle? Look closely at the horns and their relation to the eyes. It's clear to me that as we bring these animals back to life, the connections between the past and the present sharpen, and along with it, our understanding. This is what my science is all about.
Asset transportation complete. Asset transported.
New objective inbound. This one's a winner.
Duckbill dinosaur is an Eloratitan. It was one of the last non-avian dinosaurs to go extinct. Until we resurrected it, that is. Now it lives to be studied and put on display. The Eloratitan is a herbivore. As it grinds away its teeth while eating, it has hundreds more that continually take their place. There's a lesson in there somewhere.
Transit has commenced. set has been transported.
I'd say I'm impressed, but I wouldn't want you to get the right idea. Wrong idea. Forget it. Nice work.
Welcome to your future and our past. I'm Claire Deering. I used to be management until things went awry. Now I'm more of an advocate. John Hammond wanted a world with dinosaurs, and I want us to take care of them. I hope you do as well. Okay, what we have here is a Brachiosaurus. It has long limbs relative to the rest of its body. And what makes it really unique is that it's a warm-blooded dinosaur. I mean, how amazing is it? that in bringing these dinosaurs back, we're also learning so much about them.
Thank you.
The dinosaurs definitely bring the wow factor, but we can make that even bigger with better attractions.
Thank you. Thank you.
There are new animals you can create. Species diversity benefits everyone. The scientists, the guests, and yes, even the dinosaurs.
The dinosaurs need competent people who will get the job done. People like you. Keep it up. Hey, keep up the good work and check out this new objective when you get a chance.
Thank you.
heading to pick up the asset. Asset collection request received.
Success has a feeling all of its own, and you should be feeling it right about now.
Transportation underway. Asset delivery confirmed.
I work with the dinosaurs, and now you do too. I'm Owen Grady. From my experience, I've learned the most important thing is to respect these animals, because if you don't, they won't have any trouble making you their next meal. Everyone knows I have a soft spot for this dinosaur, the Velociraptor, and they get a bad rap as far as I'm concerned. But if you imprint early enough, you can make real connections with them. Other than Claire, raptors are the most intelligent partners I've ever had. And like her, they could kill me in the blink of an eye. That's a joke.
This park is really starting to take shape because of you.
I've sent the details on another objective I'd like you to take on. I believe you can get it done to my satisfaction. This is something that our team could really use, so I want you to figure it out.
Transit. Transportation in progress. Delivery has been completed. Asset being transported. Delivery complete. Confirming asset delivery.
This is how we win. This is how the dinosaurs win. And this is how we change hearts and minds regarding these incredible animals. We need more advocates like you.